We have done a lot in the last few years to build our economy, but we can't take that for granted, especially not in this period of economic turmoil. And if we want our economy to grow and we want more jobs, we also must recognize that behind all of this is the need for better social programs, better education, more support for families. So more than ever before, the choice we'll make together will determine what kind of a society we want to live in.